feast your eyes on the most delicious popcorn ever made commercially. Now, have you guys heard of the smart food? The white cheddar smart food comes in a black bag. It's a white cheddar. Look what I got. Booyah, baby, flaming hot white cheddar smart food. White cheddar popcorn, baby. This stuff is killer. Flaming hot white cheddar is here. This is almost as epic as the McDonald's McRib, man. Here's your nutrition label. If you want to see what it looks like. You can hit pause if you want to. But man. Now the bag is a little different than the OG smart food, the white cheddar. This is in a black bag with the white logo going across here. And it's flaming hot white cheddar. Nice. The other bags are all pretty much all black. And I forget the color where it says smart food. But I think it's more towards the top. Look at this, man. Look at the logo. Look at the graphics. Got the flaming hot dude down here. Right there. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I got this earlier today, man. I actually got two bags of it. And I've been wanting to put it on YouTube to show you guys. If you see it, get it, man. At your local supermarket or grocery store. Because I know how good the original smart food is, the white cheddar. And I like hot spicy food, so flaming hot white cheddar from this company here. You know it's going to be delicious. Get a groove out, bro. I'm saving this. Dip it in some Cheese Whiz, man. Oh my goodness gracious. Some jalapenos cut up in there, man. Some other spices. Oh, yes.